everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. First, before we get started, I want to go ahead and thank you guys for 100 subscribers. It's a very small step, but we're getting there. Small steps to a big goal. But anyways, today we're just doing a quick story time, because I didn't know what else to do. Today's story time is going to be about my senior night for basketball. You know, get up, go to class as usual. At first, I was nervous about the night, because like, what if I messed up? What if I did something like really wrong? But I was also really excited because like a majority of my major family was going to be there, and my girl's going to be there, and so it was exciting but was also nervous at the same time. Is it kind of bad I don't remember anything about that morning? Because it was like a couple months ago. I had PE like my last block, so the coach was in there, and like we were talking to him, and he was telling us that the seniors were going to start. So I knew I was going to start, which everybody said I was, but I didn't believe them because I just didn't believe it at that point. Me and two seniors went to go eat at Itchy Bar. I think this is the game we went to Itchy Bar. Yeah, this had to be the game. All right, so we came back. Then I was like over there talking with my parents. All my friends were there. We were just having a good time. I was smiling, laughing. Oh, by the way, this is against like our rival school, so it was a big game. We went to the locker room after the girls' halftime. And we were sitting there, I was getting dressed and stuff, got my uniform on, got my shorts on. I sat down on the cooler, you know, I always like sit there like this and just get my mind right, just think about stuff, what I'm gonna do during the game. But I sit there, I'm like, wow, this is really my last game. So I get a little sad and stuff, but I mean, that's something usual, like all seniors do, I think. Came back out the locker room and we had to go around the stage, we'll call our names, tell like, what college we're going to, hand us a present, a poster with like our name on it and stuff. I think I have that. Hold on. That's not it. Hold on. Like this. Okay, we got all that standing like with my mom and dad, and we're taking pictures and stuff. And I'm like straight serious face. Like I'm dead serious. I'm not laughing. I'm not joking. I'm not doing anything. I'm just like sitting there like everybody's in front of me laughing, having a good time. I'm just sitting there about to freaking go off. I was like in a serious mood the whole time, and out of nowhere I hear somebody in the crowd look like, they're like, look, he's not even laughing or smiling or anything. I just like start grinning a little bit, and then I hear them start laughing, and I just like blow them off. I'm like, no, serious, stay serious. And they're like, well, at least smile for the picture though. So I look over there, smile, take a picture. My parents sit down, we go back in the locker room for a little while and talk. Then we come back out, we get warmed up, loose, you know, having a good time or whatever. Then it's time to start the game. I'm just like so nervous at this point. I'm like, no, I'm not gonna do anything like bad. We're gonna have a good game. Like this one guy had the ball, and I went up to him and I started clapping my hands. Like, oh yeah, let's go. And then like everybody in the crowd got hyped. Everybody on the bench was like, oh snap. It was one time a kid was standing right here and was like passing the ball over here behind me, and I went like that real quick and hit the ball. We got out of the game. I looked up at the scoreboard. It was tied 8-8. I was like, all right, pretty good. The other people got in. We went up by a lot. And near the end of the game, everybody was chanting my name, we want stuff like that. And then so all the seniors got back in one final time. I was like going in for a layup. Like I had the ball and I was just going to scoop it in like that, but it rattled out, came out. So we won. I was doing like this, trying to get everybody loud. We went back in the locker room. Everything was kind of sad. And it came back out to my family and friends and stuff. And then we left. And then I came home, opened my present. It was this book. See, with like a bunch of pictures in it of all of us. That's pretty much it. Again, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe if you already have it. Hope you enjoyed. Peace out.